Hey, what's up guys, it's ContactDryTouch here, and I know I haven't made a video in a while, so I decided to do something really cool. I'm going to show you guys an app from City that lets you get all the free music, like download all the free songs you want, and you can even add them to your iPod if you want to. It is actually a app that you have to pay for. You have to pay 99 cents to activate it. You get 15 free downloads, but if you guys want me to, I can show you a way to hack it so that you don't have to pay for it, only if you want me to. So tell me if you want me to or not in the comments. So yeah, let's get on with the video. So the app is called MuSeek Pro. It's right there, right next to City, and we're going to go ahead and open it. So then you open it up, and you get the four icons at the bottom: home, search, transfers, downloads. You can go to search, and we'll search a song. I'll search a song for you guys. I'm going to go up here and search, search a song called Number 5 by Hollywood. Oh. Undead. There we go. I know my typing's crap, but whatever. Okay, now let's see. We're going to go ahead and go with the second one if the camera will cooperate. There we go. Okay, there we go. And then you can stream it, you can listen to it, or you can. I hope you guys can see this. Okay, you can listen to it, or you can download it. So we're going to download it. So you click on download. On download, okay, and then it goes to transfers and it'll start downloading. So just bear with me while it downloads. As you can see, mine downloads pretty fast. I don't know how fast you guys' Wi-Fi is, and it'd be kind of weird if I did, I guess, but yeah, so it depends on your Wi-Fi speed, but mine downloads pretty fast. I guess if you have any experience with downloading songs from iTunes, it's probably about that same speed, but I don't believe in paying for stuff, so I don't download stuff from iTunes. So yeah, you can see that we're almost done. We're at about 80%. So then after it's done downloading here, it will obviously say the song name you're downloading, and it'll say 100%. So then we can go to the downloads tab down here. And you can see it's right there in between Through the Fire and Flames and We Fly High. It's right there. Go ahead and check mark it. And then down at the bottom, we have these icons. There's play, and you can just click play, and it'll start playing back. And then you can add it to your iPod. You can actually add it to the iPod on your iPhone or iPod Touch, and then you can listen to it from there. And in this resync thing, if you sync your iPod up with iTunes, it will most likely delete the song from your library. So then you just click resync, and it'll resync all the songs you have on there. And then there's obviously the delete button. So I will actually give you guys a sample of this song. I will plug my iPod up to my iHome and show you guys. Hold on for a second. Okay, here we go. Okay, you guys, that was it for my review on MuSeek Pro. So yeah, if you guys want me to show you how to get all these songs free, and I actually did do this myself, so yeah, then just comment and rate 5 stars.